In this video, I want to compare Lagoon Front Estate Ekpe with Amen Estate Phase 3. So which of them will you buy? So please kindly stay to the end of this video so that after this video you will know which of them you will go for. Whether you go for Amen Estate Phase 3 or you go for Lagoon Front Estate in Ekpe, or you buy the two. I would compare based on price, I will compare based on development, how close it to the road, based on title and other comparison. So are you ready? Please kindly stay to the end of this video so that you will not miss out. My name is Dennis Isong. I am your real estate advisor, your real estate coach, your real estate consultant, the one that have eagle eye that can see a property that have huge potentials of appreciating. Please stay to the end of this video. So the first thing I want to talk about is, where is Lagoon Front Estate and where is Amen Estate Phase 3? Lagoon Front Estate is actually in a location called the Alaru City Axis, which is in Ekpe, while the Amen Estate Phase 3 is actually in Elerengbe, in Lekki Ekpe Expressway, which is in Ibeju-lekki Axis. Both of them are actually in the same route, but if you are driving from Elekki Axis, you first branch the Amen Estate Phase 3 before you branch the Lagoon Front Estate. The closest landmark in Lagoon Front Estate is Alaro City. Then the closest landmark to Amen Estate Phase 3 is the Elerengbe bus stop, which is few minutes away from the Ibeju Bridge. What are the size of land available in Amen Estate and the size of land available in Lagoon Front Estate? In Lagoon Front Estate, you have 300 square meter, then you also have 500 square meter, and the 300 square meter is going for 6 million, while the 500 square meter is going for 10 million naira. In Amen Estate Phase 3, you have only 500 square meter, which is still on pre-launch. Amen Estate Phase 3 is still on pre-launch, and that is going for 10 million naira. The pre-launch will end on the 9th of January 2022, and it will be formally launched on the 10th of January. By on the 10th of January, that 500 square meter will go for 12 million naira. In Lagoon Front Estate Ekpe, there's commercial plots, and that commercial plot will cost you extra 2.5 million naira, and that commercial plot is only available for the 500 square meter. So which means that if you are getting a commercial plot in Lagoon Front Estate with the current price, you will add extra 2.5 million naira. In Amen Estate Phase 3, the commercial plot costs you extra 2 million naira on pre-launch, which means currently the commercial plot is going for 12 million naira, and after on the 9th, the official launching price, the commercial plot will be going for 15 million naira. The initial deposit for Lagoon Front Estate is 500,000 naira, but in Amen Estate Phase 3, the initial deposit is 2 million naira. The title: Lagoon Front Estate have government allocation / C of O. The government allocation fully paid. Why the Amen Estate Phase 3 have confirmed C of O? Let's talk about the payment plan. Lagoon Front Estate have payment plan up to 18 solid months. Why in Amen Estate Phase 3, the payment plan is 12 months maximum. There is 30 days payment plan. There is 6-month payment plan and there is 12-month payment plan. In Lagoon Front Estate, there's outright, there's 6 months, there's 1 year, and there's 18 months. So it depends on your purse. You will determine which of them or which of the payment plan you will go for. This is why I'm comparing this, so that you, as you are listening to me and watching me, you'll be comparing based on your budget. You know, one thing about real estate, your budget is very important, and your ability to pay before the elapsed time is very, very important. So use this to do comparison and know which of them you are going for. In terms of the facility, in Lagoon Front Property, the facility that you should be expecting, or the infrastructure you should be expecting, are perimeter fencing, motorable and accessible road, estate gatehouse, electricity. You get street light, you have recreation center, you have good drainage system, you have security. These are the facility that you should expect in Lagoon Front Estate in Epe. Why in MN Estate Phase 3 you should expect drainage system, electricity, street light, water supply, water management system, paved road, perimeter fencing. If you compare both of them, you see they have almost similar infrastructure. Any encumbrance in Lagoon Front Estate or the MN Estate Phase 3, as at today, there is no known encumbrance in any of these estates. What are the other hidden fee that you will pay when you buy Lagoon Front Estate? In Lagoon Front Estate, you will pay survey 500, legal document 250,000, then development fee is 3,000 per square meter. That is in Lagoon Front Estate in Ekpe. Why in MN Estate Phase 3, what you are paying is 5% of the current pre-launch price for the survey and the deed of assignment. 5% is 500,000 now. Then the next fee you are paying is the development fee, which currently it has not been ascertained. Is MN Estate accessible? Yes, MN Estate is accessible. And Lagoon Front Estate, is it motorable? Is it accessible? Yes, Lagoon Front Estate Ekpe also is accessible. So from the express to let me make reference to MN Estate first. From the express to MN Estate is less than 30 seconds. Less than 30 seconds, you will get to MN Estate Phase 3 from the express. That's from before you branch. Then in Lagoon Front Estate, from the express, to take you 1 to 2 minutes to drive in. So you can do the comparison. And also Lagoon Front Estate, the company is actually doing a shorter route that will be much shorter than even this 1 to 2 minutes I make reference to the estate. So that gives you an idea of how close both of them are to the road. So my name is Dennis Ison. What I do is to give you property that have the potentials of appreciating faster. And today I decided to do a case study of comparing Lagoon Front Estate Ekpe and MN Estate Phase 3 Arodengbe in Ibeju-lekki. So I'll wait for your call. You can call the number on the screen and I'll be there to answer you any day, anytime. With this analysis, you agree with me that MN Estate Phase 3 and Lagoon Front Estate Ekpe, the both of them have huge potentials. They are both fantastic estates to invest on. So any of them you want to go for me, is a go-go. It's a go-go. Anyone want to go for, they are all good. Then, but it now depends on your goal. It now depends on what exactly you want. What are the things you are looking for? What you're looking for will not determine which of them you will go for. But the fact is, in terms of appreciation and if they are good to go or not, withdraw or buy it, both of them are good. So you can buy one or buy this other one or buy both of them. My name is Dennis Ison. What I do is to look for property that have whose potential, and I present it to you. And thank you for always coming to my channel. If you like what I'm doing, please kindly click on the like button, click on the subscribe button, and please, you can comment anything, even though it's a bad comment. Don't put in comment, but I know you will not comment anything negative. Yeah, you tell me that I'm doing good. You tell me that I'm handsome. You tell me good thing. You tell me okay. Send me your account number. Let me try. So that's just that, by the way. But I want to hear from you. Just call the number on the screen. Let's do business together. When it comes to real estate, you need someone like me that can listen to you. Someone like me that have the insight of what is happening in Lagos. I don't cover all the area. I cover mainly Lagos. And someone that have this insight that can tell you all the routes, where and where you should go and buy property, where and where you should run away. I can do that for you, and I'm here to give you updates of any property you buy through me. I will give you the update from the beginning to the end to tell you if you should go for this property or not. So thank you so much for always coming to my channel. I really appreciate you. My name is Dennis Ison. Please do me a favor. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Please do that for me. And you can like this video and share it with your friends. And if any of your friends that you share this video with decide to get property through me, I have a special package for you. Thank you so much. So see you some other time.